The United Auto Workers Union strike is expanding.
Nearly 7,000 members walked off the job yesterday at the Stellantis plant in Michigan that makes the popular Ram 1500 truck. The union says it's because Stellantis has, quote, the worst offer on the table of the big three automakers. Stellantis said it was outraged. More than 40,000 UAW members have walked off the job since last month.